John's greens were so ridiculously quick and so firm that during the open, they just aimed for the left front bunker. I believe it was either on 16 or 15. And, you know, they got up and down for birdies pretty often. So, of course, Mike Davis moved the pin further away from that bunker. You really aren't going to dupe Mike Davis. Oh, you thought you outsmarted me. I don't think so.